Good morning students, welcome back. Today we can discuss one of the important topic, remainder theorem. So in algebra, this remainder theorem and the quotient theorem, one of the important segments in your classes. So let me discuss this remainder theorem today. Just read the statement here. Let P of x be any polynomial of a degree greater than of equal to 1. Let be any real number. If P of x is divided by the linear polynomial x minus a, then the remainder is P of a. Students, just carefully observe that the statement says, let P of x be any polynomial. So whether it is a linear, quadratic or cubic, be any polynomial of degree greater than and equal to 1, is greater than or equal to 1. Let A be any real number. If P of x, here P of x divided by the linear polynomial x minus a, then the remainder is 0. Here x minus a is nothing but x minus a is equal to 0, take this, then x is equal to a. So the remainder is P of a, the remainder, this the remainder comes P of a. We know the basic formula, dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. So you can written here, x minus a is a divisor. Let p of x is a, what we call divisor, and the quotient is, we can assume, q of x. We can write this three steps by formal division method, x divisor, dividend, quotient, and the remainder r is nothing but P of a. This, according to the statement, remainder is P of a, this one P of a. These all four parameters we can substitute here in the basic formula, dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. We know that x minus a is a divisor, P of x is a dividend, and Q of x is a remainder, quotient, and R is a remainder. So we can substitute in the formula, we get here, P of x divided is, P of x is equal to x minus a is a divisor, this one x minus a, into Q of x is a quotient plus remainder is R. Now again write all these, simplify this, P of a. According to the statement, the remainder is P of a. Then you can put in the place of x, P of x in the place a. So P of x gets to P of a. Wherever x have, you can write, substitute a. X comes to form a. A minus a, x jagadalli a na substitute madidivi, matte q jagadalli q of x iradu q of a agutte, right, q of a, then plus r, remainder, this is r, remainder as it is. Simplify all this, a minus a is 0, right, q by a as it is, plus remainder as it is, 0 into anything is 0, so 0 plus r, so the remaining r. So p of a is equal to remainder. P of a is equal to remainder. Hence we can prove the remainder theorem. Yen kelidru theorem alli antandre x minus a annadu ondu linear polynomial agirutte adanna ಒಂದು ಪಾಲಿನಾಮಿಯಲ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನುವಂಥ ಒಂದು ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ದೆನ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಒನ್ ಇರುವಂಥ ಒಂದು ಪಾಲಿನಾಮಿಯಲ್ಗೆ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಬರುವಂಥ ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್ ಏನಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತು. ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಇಯರ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್ ಆರ್. ಸೊ ಹೆನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡ್ ದ ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್ ಥಿಯರಮ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್ ಥಿಯರಮ್. See, this is the problem. P of x is equal to x cube minus 3x square minus x plus 5 and g of x is equal to x plus 1. This is a linear polynomial. Remember students, if a divisor have a linear polynomial, then it's satisfy remainder theorem. ನಮಗೆ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಪಾಲಿನಾಮಿಯಲ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಡಿವೈಸರಲ್ಲಿ ಅವಾಗಷ್ಟೇ ನಾವು ರಿಮೈಂಡರ್ ಥಿಯರಮ್ನ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗೋದು. ಸಿ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಕ್ಯೂಬಿಕ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಕ್ಯೂಬಿಕ್ ಪಾಲಿನಾಮಿಯಲ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಈಸ್ ತ್ರೀ. ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 3x ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 5 ಜಿ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಜಿ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1. ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ರೈಟ್ we can write in x plus 1 in the divisor and p of x in the p of x means x cube minus 3x square minus x plus 5. Write x plus 1 x plus 1 x plus 1. Again students, now the step. ಈಗ ಈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ನ ಯಾವ ಒಂದು ಆಲ್ಜಿಬ್ರಾಯಿಕ್ ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ ಇಂದ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಯರ್ನ ತಾಳನ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಯರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಯರ್ can multiply by x square then x square into x x cube again x square plus into 1 it is x square. Now change the symbol here and cancel it. Here plus go plus is happens to minus minus 3x square minus x square is minus 4x square. It is minus 4x square. Write minus x as it is and plus 5 as it is. After in next case we can write plus 5. Now again x plus 1 minus 4x x into 4x is minus 4x square minus 4x. Dear students, look here. First step ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು x square ನ ತಾಂಡಾಗ x cube cancel ಆಗಿತ್ತು. ಈಗ first term 4x square ಇದೆ, divisor ಅಲ್ಲಿ x plus 1 ಇದೆ. ಯಾವ ಒಂದು ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ ನ ತಾಂಡ್ರೆ ನಾವು 4x square ನ cancel ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ? Yes, it is minus 4x ನ ತಾಂಡ್ರೆ minus 4x into x minus 4x square again minus 4x into 1 is minus okay minus x minus 4x. Now this gets cancelled, this sign will be changed plus to minus minus to plus. So minus x plus 4x is 3x. Okay, let me continue now. So this happened 3x minus 3x plus 5. Next step is you can multiply with plus 3. We get 3 into x is 3x. Again plus into plus plus. 3 into 1 is 3. So 3x 3x get cancelled. 5 minus 3 is 2. So remainder comes. Remainder is equal to 2. Now we can recheck whether this remainder is correct or not. Let me take this x plus 1. Let x plus 1 is equal to 0. Then x is equal to minus 1. So wherever x have in this polynomial, we can substitute minus 1. So x p of minus 1, because x is x value is minus 1. P of minus 1 is equal to minus 1 whole cube minus 3 into x square is minus 1 whole square minus x is minus 1 plus 5 as it is. Now again solve this. Minus 1 whole cube is minus 1. Minus into minus, minus 1 whole square is plus 1. Plus 1 into minus 3, minus 3. Again minus into minus is, minus into minus is plus 1. Plus 5. Now rearrange this. 5 plus 1 is 6. Minus 1 minus 3 is minus 4. 6 minus 1 minus 3 is minus 4. Write minus 4. Minus 4. We get 6 minus 4 is 2. So in the by division method we can prove remainder is 2, and by this method we can prove remainder is 2. Hence this satisfies remainder theorem. Thank you.